You have to get a tour to go there and back because it's a military zone. The baptism site is sitting on the border between Jordan and Israel, so you're not allowed to stay there on your own.